I'm so sleepy. I'm going to get all comfortable in my bed. Okay, I'm gonna just fix this pillow. It's not very comfortable. Oh, there we go. I'm just gonna quickly turn. I'm not feeling too comfortable yet. We're gonna just get a little comfortable. There we go. Oh my gosh, my room is so hot. Like, I feel like I'm dying. Okay, that's it. I give up. I'm not going to fall asleep.
Hey guys, it's Kimberly. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing 10 life hacks for when you can't fall asleep slash how to fall asleep faster. We've all been to that moment where we just can't fall asleep for some reason, so this video should help you fall asleep if you can't. If you're new to my channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button right down below and give this video a thumbs up. And without further ado, let's just get started.
For life hack number one, you do not want to toss and turn while you are trying to fall asleep. If you are constantly tossing and turning, try to resist the urge because otherwise you will never fall asleep. It's just me, myself, and I, solo ride. Life hack number two involves reading a book before you go to bed. By reading a book before you go to bed, your eyes are going to get tired and strained from reading the words on the pages, which will make you have tired eyes. And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of I feel like life hack number three is kind of a no-brainer, but it's basically to get off technology before you go to bed. The bright screen on your phone or computer prevents a chemical called melatonin from being distributed throughout the brain. When the bright screen is preventing melatonin, basically your brain is gonna stay on because it thinks that it's still sunlight outside, which means that you have to stay awake and not go to sleep. This next life hack is called the 4-7-8 breathing method. Basically what it is you inhale through your nose for 4 seconds, then you hold your breath for 7 seconds, then you exhale through your mouth for 8 seconds. This method has been known for years to help people be able to fall asleep faster. This breathing method is very relaxing for the brain and it definitely will help you guys fall asleep. For the next life hack, basically what you want to do is make sure that your room is very cold. If your room is too hot, there's a very likely chance you are not going to be able to fall asleep, so make sure to turn down your temperature to about 75, 73. The colder your room, the faster you will fall asleep. Life hack number six involves blinking your eyes really fast. By blinking your eyes really fast, your eyes are gonna get tired, which will make you fall asleep. Life hack number seven is to make up a story inside your head. When you make up a story, you are just going to naturally get tired. Once upon a time in a faraway castle, two people were walking and they just naturally fell in love. They were both so happy together. The end. Wow, I'm actually really tired now. Oh. Well, I think that's it for me. Good night. This next life hack is to use reverse psychology to fall asleep. If you tell your brain you have to stay awake, it's basically gonna make your brain more tired, which will help you fall asleep. The next life hack is to sleep on your right side. Now, I'm no scientist, so I have no idea why this works. It just does, so don't question science. For the last life hack, it's basically to get up out of bed and do something active for 20 minutes. This will just make your muscles really exhausted, which will cause you to get tired and fall asleep.
I really hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for new videos twice a week. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!